kidnapped.
Follow instructions exactly,
or she'll die.
David Janssen.
How do I know Karen's still alive?
James Farentino.
She's buried in a coffin equipped with life-supporting devices for 7 days.
2 of those 7 days are already gone. And when that battery goes, she goes.
Oh, my God.
I don't want to die like this.
The Longest Night, a true story.